Hi, my name is Melissa Darnley. I graduated from college in 2014, and for a year I was a full-time contractor for Takeda Pharmaceuticals, and I worked with the cell culture group. What drew me to the program was the focus on the science behind the infectious diseases, as well as the holistic perspective of looking at every part, not just microbiology, not just parasitology, not just one thing. With humans expanding and spreading throughout the globe, we're having more interactions with animals we didn't have before. And the deforestation going on and then the ever push of urbanizing the world is causing more stress to them and causing animals to get sick. I like it here because we have the interactions with the animals and we have the science that's behind the diseases that can be transferred. Understanding all of these different diseases, you would be able to help everyone, not just, you know, one group of people, not just, you know, one distinct country. You'd be able to have an influence on other parts of the world. I'd like to learn about different diseases and then be able to do my part in other places of the world. My lofty aspiration would be to become the head of the CDC. For me, being part of the CDC or being the head of the CDC would allow me to interact with a lot of different people, so you had more interpretations, more opinions coming out so that you could get a better perspective of how to handle a situation like a pandemic or an outbreak.